Well, while Rosa Mota leads on the roads in the marathon, her big rival, her great rival, Aurora Kuna, leads in the 3,000 meters here. Aurora Kuna, actually, we're a bit surprised to find her in the 3,000 meters. We thought she might even run the marathon. She was third in the marathon in London last year, and I thought she might attempt either the marathon or the 10 kilometers here, but no, she's here in the 3,000 meters.
And Mick Hill Throwbren, 79.16. 79 meters 16, and I'm sure he's there for the final. As Yvonne Murray works away from the back of the pack and closes on Alison Wyeth, who's on Aurora Kuna's shoulder. They've gone past the Spaniard, who's Estevez, 135, drawn on the inside. There she is, wearing 135. And 322, beginning to make a run, is Agudstein of Hungary, wearing the dark top, as Yvonne Murray runs wide around the outside. Yvonne, bronze in the 86 Commonwealth Games, bronze in Seoul, a silver in Auckland, engaged to Nigel Whitefield, a sports journalist, and gets a lot of support from Glenn Henderson, their local car dealer, who does a lot of good work up in that area. And running with a lot of bounce and looking very good at the moment, Brent. Yvonne, looking as though she's on her toes and, you know, has a real air of confidence about her.
Well, she is, and she'll certainly have a plan in this race, because the one thing about Tommy Boyle, they certainly come in prepared with the tactics for the races. And I think it's an advantage to Yvonne Murray to be running on the same day that Tom McKean's running, because they do everything together, they train together, and they discuss their racing programs together. And Yvonne here, moving up onto the outside, she won't leave it too late. She'll certainly want to attack early, because Ellie Van Hulst, she knows how quick she is, and as I said, that Ellie Van Hulst moves up on the outside. Alison Wyeth in second place there, the other British athlete. Well, Alison works for the IAAF, and funnily enough, as soon as this race is finished, or as soon as the final's finished, she has to go on an IAAF job in Nairobi, so she won't be seeing any more of the athletics after that. But Yvonne there, on the outside, looking poised and looking ready, and I must say, she's a lot more confident for this and a lot more prepared for this game than she was for the Commonwealth Games earlier in the year, where she was a bit disappointed with her own performances, not winning the gold medal. But I think she's done everything right so far this season. She's been running well, and I'm sure her tactics for this thing will just be enough to qualify, because let's face it, there's no medals given out today.
Well, let me remind you that it's the first five plus five. Ellie Van Hulst, right in the middle of the picture, wearing 3:19, who had such a big year in 1989. The Dutch girl at 31, the European indoor champion for the third time, the 1989 world indoor champion, ninth in the Olympic Games, 56 Dutch titles she's had, and of course Yvonne Murray and Alison Wyeth know her well. She's got a good sprint finish, and Kuna knows that, and Kuna hasn't got that same sprint finish as Tikkanen of Finland comes in blue. But suddenly Yvonne Murray appears to want to be the governor and looks around. Alison Wyeth is in danger of getting a little bit boxed as they come up with two laps to go, and Yvonne Murray tracks the Finnish girl. Ellie Van Hulst is going in third. The French girl, Duo, is beginning to make a bit of a threat. And Yvonne Murray following the leader, Ellie Van Hulst not closing the gap on her. The French girl, Duo, Marie-Pierre Duo, has gone into third. And it's beginning to wind up. Alison Wyeth has found that last 400 metres quite a taxing one. She's beginning to work her way back, and she's doing it sensibly and slowly. Yvonne Murray turned almost to see where she was, and Alison Wyeth moving slowly back onto the pace and getting up with the pack. But three have broken away, and the wind-up is on. Tikkanen of Finland gets away. Keseg is beginning to show. Yvonne Murray gets away. Kuna can't respond to that. Alison Wyeth does respond to it, closes on the Portuguese girl. And now Tikkanen leads them around as they come up to the bell. Yvonne Murray looking very, very poised indeed, and very comfortable with Keseg behind her. And Ellie Van Hulst is struggling. Ellie Van Hulst, who had such a marvellous year in 89, didn't have the great year, has gone back. And Alison Wyeth is having a good run and has moved into fourth place. Five make it by right. Tikkanen is leading from Yvonne Murray. Then we've got Keseg, and then Alison Wyeth. And then those five breaking away and look to be clear and out of trouble as this has accelerated over the last 800 metres. Beautifully poised now, Yvonne Murray on the shoulder of Tikkanen, and Alison Wyeth has timed it very well indeed. Both the British girls running splendidly. Margareta Kezic coming wide. Kuna looking over her shoulder, she's safe. Yvonne Murray has it wrapped up. Kezic is in company. Tikkanen is with her, and Alison Wyeth makes fourth. Kuna fifth, and Estevez fifth of Spain. And that. And the news is from the first heat that Sonia McGeorge with 8.55.88 qualified as well. So it's been a very, very good 3,000 metres for the British women.